Hi friends, this is Shayanti and you are welcome to Big Basket Lifestyle. If you are getting to see my hair looking good, I will tell you how I have changed this bad hair day into a good one. Well, a bad hair day means different things to different people. For example, if you're somebody who has a lot of frizzy hair, you might be complaining about that. Somebody like me who feels that, you know, the hair is looking very limp and oily might feel that that is bad hair day. So, the point is, if you do not want to wash your hair and go through the whole drill of doing a shampoo and conditioning, there are a few quick fixes which will help you to achieve and also turn a bad hair day into a good one. So firstly, I'm using my fingers to comb out the tangles from my hair. The reason being that if you use a brush, it might lead to frizziness. So in order to avoid that, first, I am going to use my fingers to detangle and then braid my hair. Braiding is really easy because there is some kind of serum which is already there in your hair, which is supposed to be the natural sebum. So you don't need to use another product to make it look soft and smooth. And it is really easy to braid your hair right now. So taking some thin strands on one side, I'm going to start braiding and do the same on the other side. Once you finish, then clip it behind with bow. Do the same thing on the other side. Once you reach the end, twist it and clip it on behind. If you want, you can also try out some interesting hair accessories to turn your bad hair day into a good one. For example, you can tie a tie around your hair. This is how to do it. This actually gives a very girly look. You can keep the rest of the hair open if you have short hair like mine, or else tie it on one side if you like. So if you feel that you have a bad hair day and you want to cover it really quickly without doing something which will need much effort, you should opt for a cap. Well, a cap will look really nice if you put a little bit of effort in tying your hair, maybe from the crown portion because it's already flat, and then wearing the cap. Have a matching one. So make this little half bun on top of which you can wear the cap. So the reason why we are doing this is because it will create the illusion of a little bit of volume in your hair, and the rest of the hair you can use your fingers to settle out. So these were some of my tricks or hacks to turn a bad hair day into a good one. I hope you try them out. Do let me know in the comments below what worked for you, or if you have different ones for me to know. If you like this video, do not forget to give me a big thumbs up and also do subscribe for more. Thank you.